हाँ एक ही चलेगा, वो बोल रहा है कि फेसबुक को ही जूम में कृष्णमूर्ति ट्रांसफर कर रहा है। हाँ
बंदे हम श्री गुरम सृजतापद कमलम श्री questions. Dandavat pranam, dear Gurudev. Could you please tell us more about the difference between the inner and the outer energy of the Lord? Radharani is inner energy. Jogamaya also. Because he is an extension of Radharani. Expansion over here. What is the real difference between the inner and the outer energy? Energy, inner energy and outer energy. Outer means what you say, it tathostha shakti, maya shakti and antaranga. Three type of inner energy is Radharani, Yogamaya. Outer is Maya Shakti. Yogamaya sometimes could be also Mahamaya. Durga Devi, when she is giving us, Durga Devi expansion of Radharani, when she is giving, when we are praying her for Krishna's devotion, she is giving Krishna's devotion. At that time, she becomes Yogamaya. Yogamaya means connecting, who is giving us connection with Supreme Lord. They are called Yogamaya. That is depends on us. When we are making some material gain, and material gain for our sense gratification desire, at that time, our mind, our energy take us out of Lord. Out of Lord only Maya is there. Mahamaya is there. Maya hai andhakar, dark. Therefore, it is external energy, Maya. I think you understand that. Is it transcendental mystery? We can say that transcendental mystery is Yogamaya. Actually, this mystery is Rahasya. Yeah, Rahasya. Everything Rahasya. Then, question by Jaya Bhakti Devi. Dear Maharaj, please accept my humble obeisance. Are the members of Srimati Radharani's in-law family coming from Goloka Vrindavan? Whatever pastimes he manifests here, also there. You have to know that. So Goloka Vrindavan difference. So the Goloka Vrindavan, actually Radharani is this, all the Jotila, Kutila, all they are. They are just showing us how much tolerance is needed to serve Krishna. Radharani kept the extreme tolerance of their torture, unnecessary torture. So she kept silently, she did all the service for Krishna. This is every character there, all character is there. So now, I don't think so any more question here. Sri Radha Krishna Vansha Purti Dhamui. So Radharani is the embodiment of fulfilling Krishna's desire. Krishna's Vansha Purti Mahi. See, Radha is embodiment of fulfilling Krishna's desire. This is the meaning. She Mahabhav Hoy Chintamani Shar. Krishna Vansha Purna Kare Ei Karjotan. Shei Mahabhav means Radharani's embodiment. Chintamani Shar. Chintamani means actually thought fulfilling stone. See, like a thought fulfilling stone. Yeah, whatever Krishna's desire, see, always fulfilling. Shai vansha purna kare ei karjota. Krishna need to manifest any pastimes. First of all, we have to know Radha coming from Krishna's left side. Left side have our heart. Radharani is heart of Krishna. Therefore, see always aware about that Krishna's what is his desire. See, arrange accordingly all Krishna's desire is fulfilling. Mahabhava Chintamani Radhara Sharo. Mahabhava Chintamani. Mahabhava Radharani Chintamani. Like a thought fulfilling stone, they appear in the form of Mahabhava, great Mahabhava. Mahabhava means it's not ordinary bhava. You know, it's a great bhava, mood of service. No one can compare with the service mood. This Chintamani. Chintamani means a thought fulfilling stone. This is Radha Sharup. Radha form appear for that. And Lalita Adi Shokhi Tar Kayav Puhoru. Before I explain, you know, the Radharani is expansion all the Sakhis. Therefore, Lalita Adi Shokhi means all Lalita, Vishakha, all the Sakhis. The Kayav Puhoru means expansion of Radha's form. So, all they are assisting. All they are existence of Radharani or expansion of Srimati Radharani. But you have to know they are also appear, Radha also create them and expand in that form, different form, just to assist her. So therefore, we have to know that like in early morning pastimes, if you look, then you can see there is explanation. Early morning Vrinda Sakhis sent to get up, to get them up, sent two parrot. Shukoshari Paddoshuni Uthe Radha Nilamoni. Nilamoni, Radharani, Nilamoni is Krishna. Uthe means get up. From where? Sanket Kunj. Sanket Kunj, why? Because in the midnight, Sanket Kunj, one Sanket Grove, it is arranged by Srimati Radharani's order, they follow. Vrindasakhi follow. So she also arranged according to the fortnight, which is lunar fortnight, mane waning fortnight or waxing fortnight. Accordingly, Vrinda prepared Radharani's outfit and then after that they give signal, you know, shanket. Then Krishna also coming from Nandagaon. In that way, the meeting is happening. So early morning means 2 hours. Chhaya danda means 6. One danda means 24 minutes. Chhaya danda means 6 times 24. Means 2 hours, 24 minutes. Yeah, right? 2 hours, 24 minutes. Yeah, 2 hours, 24 minutes. So, that is the that before sunrise of 2 hours, 24 minutes. Then you can get them up. And then there is a song. Kakkhak tira rabe vito. Kakkhak. There is a monkey also in Golok Vrindavan. Not only the Jotila Kutila. Monkey there, parrot there, dog also there. Dog name is Radharani, dog name is Bagro. Such type of everybody there. It's called Krishna's first times. So Lalitadi and Mahabhava Chintamani Radharo Sharu. Lalitadi Sakshitar Kaya Puharu. Lalitadi Sakshitar Kaya Puharu. Kaya Puho. Kaya means body. Puho means expansion. Room means form. Expansion of Radha's body. Form. Lalita, Vishaka, Champalata, Chitra, Rangadevi, Chude, Tungavidya, Hinduleka. All these. So all they are just like there in this Krishna's pastimes, only for fulfilling Krishna's desire. All Krishna's desire, they are ready to fulfill. There is also explanation. Radha's regretting. Why regretting? Because she has obstacles. All the guardian, like a Jatila, Kutila, Abhimanyu, they don't allow her to go for Kavadi. When Krishna Balaram going for Kavadi. So they don't allow. But out of one says regretting and lamenting this way. And praying to Krishna. Oh Krishna, I like to go with you. But I have fear from guardian. Song, very nice songs composed by Narottam Thakur, Narottam Das Thakur, Mahashaya. What song is this? The song is this. He de he na garo baro. Suno he muroli dharo. Bengali song, I know the meaning. I have to explain. He dehe nagar amara. Nagar means town. Baro means lord of the town. Who is the lord of the town? Muroli dhar. Who is holding flute in his hand? Muroli dhar. Please listen that. What? Nivedan kori dua pai. This is my humble request to your lotus feet. What? Yana charano nakharamani. যেন চাঁদের গাঁথনি ভালো শোভে আমারও গলা, মানে কৃষ্ণাস নেল সি লাইক টু সি হ্যাজ ইগারনেস টু গেট কৃষ্ণা অ্যাসোসিয়েশন কৃষ্ণাস নেল লাইক এ ডায়মন্ড শাইনি ডায়মন্ড. So if there is any chance, I can take your nail and put it in my neck, the diamond. Bhalo sobe amaro golai. Gola means neck. Then I can feel your association. Then he said, Shidamo shudamo shangi. যখন বনে যাও রঙ্গে তখন আমি দুয়ারে দাঁড়াম সুদাম দাম্ব সুদাম বই উইথ ফর কাউহাড়ি আই এম স্ট্যান্ডিং ইন ফ্রন্ট অফ দ্য ডোর অ্যান্ড পুটিং মাই ভিশন অ্যাজ লং অ্যাজ মাই ভিশন গোজ. মনে করি সঙ্গে যাই, ইন মাইন্ড আই এম থিঙ্কিং টু গো অ্যান্ড বি উইথ ইউ. গুরুজনার ভয় পাই, বাট মাই গার্জিয়ান জটিলা মিনস মাদার ইন ল কুটিলা সিস্টার ইন ল আই হ্যাভ ফিয়ার ফর সো মেনি অবস্টেকলস অফ রাধা রানী. So, still she is managing. Then what she did? She wants to go. She asking her mother-in-law, Jatila, can I go to worship sun god? Worshipping sun god. Can I go for sun god? The sun god worship? Yeah, go. But Krishna, actually she is not speaking lie. Krishna is Koti Surya Sama. Means a million sun together is Krishna. So she is going for worshipping Krishna. Huh? So she is not speaking lie. In that way, Krishna always needs Radha. Radha, therefore she is always have eagerness. She is reaching Krishna. So Jatila, mother Jatila, mother-in-law Jatila, allow, okay, go worship Jatila. She knows she is worshipping sun god, means who is that? But actually, she is going for Krishna's satisfaction. Therefore, she sent, previously she sent one Sakhi. The Krishna, when he wanted to meet with her, exact the venue, she should bring the news. After getting permission from mother-in-law, she is eagerly waiting to get that Sakhi, when she is coming here, looking there from far. When she is coming back, when she will get the news where Krishna wants to meet with me, accordingly she will go. Sometime, ter kadam, ter kadam, kokilavan, you can see nearby, kokilavan means Kuhubad forest. Krishna is appearing, the signal is this, this Kuhu bird form. He is Kuhu, such a Kuhu bird. That signal means Krishna is nearby the टेर खाता हूँ। टेर टेर मीन्स जस्ट इंफॉर्मेशन नोटिस इज अपीयर सून विल अपीयर सो रदर बी प्रिपेयर्ड अकॉर्डिंग मोस्ट ऑफ द टाइम Radharani wanted to, Krishna wanted to meet with Radha in midday. They are in Radha Kund. To play with Radha, separately. Radha, Rasha with Radha. Therefore, so Radha is like a, Krishna, Radha always thinking about Krishna's service. Mahabhava Chintamani, great bhava. Our bhava for maybe tiny second, fraction of second appear, then again goes other direction. Radha bhava, 24 hours engage to serve Krishna, to serve Krishna. Lalita Sakita Sakhi, they are also, they have desire to serve Krishna, but under the guidance of Radha. Therefore, when Krishna was in Krishna was in that actually performing when he was in actually Kurukshetra performing fire sacrifice for solar eclipse time, when Radha came, also he also came always assisting Radha. Radha never left Vrindavan. Her expansion left, Shattabhama, Rukmini, all their expansion, they are here. Vidagdha Matak Natakam, the drama composed by Rupa Goswami, when Rupa Goswami wrote Radharani in Dwaroka, then Mahaprabhu says, Rup, don't take Radha out of out of Vrindavan. So Radha and all Sakhis always they are in Vrindavan assistance. And Krishna Krishna's mind always in Vrindavan. Why? Because Radha is there. Even Dwaroka, Rohini, Devi knew why all the wives of Krishna, they are serving wholeheartedly. But still, at night, Krishna is chanting Radha's name, Sakhi's name. Why? Even the lamenting, not only chanting, lamenting. Why? The reason they want to know. Therefore, they come to Rohini Devi. Rohini Devi says, I can tell you, but Krishna Balaram unable to stay. Wherever they stay, they will jump over there. And they will feel ecstasy. Because their heart is there. So you can see, where is your love? Where do you get love? Your heart is there. To whom you feel wishful. And which association you make you feel wishful, your heart always there. Therefore, our previous teacher, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, because we are following the mood of our parampara, Therefore, he says, this one place that that the prani matra, living entities, we should not use any word which can hurt them, feeling hurt them, hurting them. So our language should be such a soft. Therefore, our parampara, first teaching when Mahaprabhu established through his Sikshashtaka third sloka, he says that Trinada Penama, Trinada Pishuni, humble like a blade of grass. That nature we have to establish in order to remove that language skill. Language skill sometimes hurting people. Maybe we speak truth, but it should be sweet manner. Sridhar Goswami Maharaj, most of the time he says, truth, it may be negative truth, but we should speak sweet manner. Sweet manner. Our requirement to convey the message, true message. We may say harshly, we may say also sweetly, but same message. Like one cup made with gold, one cup made with silver, one cup made with steel. Your requirement to drink water, right, there is not knowing any kind of different taste. But three valuable cup, right? Gold cup, cup made with gold, that is valuable, but it's too much expensive. Silver, less expensive. Steel, more and less expensive. But you need water. Taste is same. Taste are same. Similarly, we have to, even the negative truth, if you like to convey the message, we should try our best way to convey the message with sweet manner. I gave an example that my spiritual master used to give that example. If someone steal one valuable pen, like pen made with gold metal, everything gold, pen body, pen metal, writing pen, it is made with gold, everything gold, definitely expensive. So someone steal, which to whom you trust, he steal, hidden manner, and he kept it in his pocket, and he is staying with you. Usually, if something you lost, you're always trying to find outside, right? You never think this thief in with you, right? So what happened? Gurudev says, if you just searching, I kept it here. It's not there. Someone should take it from here now. I kept it 10 minutes ago. But no one coming here. We are only 5-6 people here. Then he was searching there. He find out one of his friend. Purposely he kept in his pocket the same pen. In this situation, as a Vaishnava, we supposed to approach. Not like a harshly approach. Hey, you are thief. You are taking from here. Not like that. Our approach should be, as a Vaishnava, approach should be that, most probably by mistake, my pen which I am searching now, valuable pen, it is in your pocket. Is it possible for you to give me that pain? You are asking the pain. You want to get the pain. But language, such a polished language, he is not feeling hard. But inside, he will regret. And if the person have nature like this, okay, now we have to be very careful. So such type of nature, Vaishnava nature like that. So Radharani, so Lalita Sakhi, when they came to that actually Kurukshetra and explain, you know, to Krishna, this, if you have mercy for us, real mercy for us, please come with us, leave all the opulence thing here. Remove your turban. We will make a flower crown for you. Forest flower crown for you. Remove your horse. Remove your elephant. Just come with us to Vrindavan. Anar Hridaya Mon, Mor Mon Vrindavan, Mone Mone Ek Kori Mani, Tahi Tomar Padoddoy, Karaha Jodi Udoy, Tobe Tomar Purna Kripa Mani. We will accept your absolute mercy at that time when you come with us to Vrindavan. And allow us to serve. Such type of service mood is not like ordinary mood. In every aspect, Radha always ready to serve Krishna. That's no matter who is telling what. It is negative for his life, for her life. That's no matter. Actually, it is fact. If you really have attachment, you don't care whatever people are talking about you. Like us, look that. Our situation. Many places when I was young, this is when I used to go for begging. I go for working, not to beg. Young. So such type of people are saying. Some people have, no, when you become devotee, and keeping emblem here, the tilak, and keeping sikha, wearing saffron. Many places people may say many things. That is tolerance. We have to keep tolerance on that. Or many places have some appreciation. Like once I was crossing the border of Kona Island, you know, Kona, Hawaii Island, Kona. One lady custom officer, nice color, to see my cloth, robe, a very nice, sweet color. She told me that. How you make it? How you get it? And I have a color, I can make it. A white color, white dhoti, I can make it, that color. So mostly I saw people are looking at us as a strange. And other societies, when they look, we are chanting, they say, they are not thinking that it is one type of surrender. No. They are thinking we are like a lazy bum. Instead of doing some physical service for people, that they are taking a chanting beat and chanting. So many, you can see. The Radha direct getting such type of heavy complaint. She has no chastity. She is running behind that black boy. So many complaints, so answer. But see, her one goal to serve. When Krishna coming back out of from the cowherding, she also sending. From Radha Kund, she is quick, she is coming back, preparing sweet stuff, milk, sweet, preparing all this sweet stuff, sending through on Sakhis. She is not able to go out, Sakhis, and Sakhis offer to Krishna, and she is eagerly waiting to get the Krishna's remnants. Such type of service mode. Therefore, always Radharani thinking what Krishna, where she can render some Krishna service, how she can make Krishna happy. Radhapati Krishna Sneho Sugandhi Urdhatan Tate Sugandhi Deho Ujjala Varan. Krishna Sneho means affection. Radhapati means towards Radha. Sugandhi Urdhatan means, Sugandhi means fragrance. Such a nice fragrance here. Here fragrance means such a sweet, such a beauty. Sugandhi Urdhvatam. Everybody feel blissful. To see. Tate Sugandhi Deho, Radha's body, Padmagandha. Means lotus fragrance. Not like our body, like a sweat fragrance. Sweat, bad smell from sweat. The body, she never use perfume. Her body itself, like perfume. Ujjala varan means bright. Form is very white. So therefore, when you pay obeisance to Radha, what do you say? Tapto kanchana gaurangi, gaurangi, tapto kanchana, bright body, gaurangi. How is the bright? Tapto kanchana, tapto means burning gold, right? Kanchan is gold. How the beauty is it? Radhi, who is this Radharani? Vrindavanashari is Lord of Vrindavan. Female Lord of Vrindavan. Vrindavanashari. Who is this? Indicating. Vrishavanu, Shute Devi. Vishwamanu Maharaja's daughter, that Devi, that form. Pranamami Hari Priye, I humbly obeisance to that dearest of Lord Hari. So such way, very nice Radha Tattva, Radha's form, Radha's all activities, Radha's smile, Radha's body is fragrant, everything very attractive. Therefore Krishna, although he attractive, but Krishna feel attraction, when Krishna become attractive, when Radha become attractive for Krishna. Such service. Even you can see your, if someone serve you wholeheartedly, loving manner, He also want to go there. Material world, you can see, people like, even the dog. Even the dog, if you see, if you just kick dog out very harshly, dog doesn't know you, but he doesn't. It's a gentle dog, they just simply leave. This is one fact, you know. Once myself, Ramdas Prabhu, TD, went to Saranagati farm, Bhumi farm. Inside Saranagati, Bhumi farm, KD's father farm. There is a dog, I remember the dog name is Ladu. Ladu. As soon as, you know, when I saw dog, I just sit in the car. Others then get down from the car. A dog is licking their body and then with tail moving past, you know, this in that way, symbol like a, he likes you happy more. I just get down and he come jump to me and says, "Hey, cut." I was there 4 days. When I saw that dog, very sweet dog, then I tried to call him. He never come to me. Never come to me. Even if I go myself close to him, make sound like this. That means in that sound, see, he is giving signal. He is giving signal that I don't like you. I don't like your association. Therefore, this is Radha sweet nature. Radha's sweet form. Radha's fragrance form. Radha's bright form. It's all has sweet service attitude. Steal Krishna's heart. Radha Sundar Jujjalavarna. Then Radha Divido Dharaya Snan. 3 times way Radha used to take bath. What bath? Karunamrita Dharaya Snan Pratham. Karunamrita Sana. Karuna means mercy. Dhara means bestowing. Sana. Karuna Tarunamrita Dharaya Snan Madna Tarunam. Karunamrita Dharaya Snan Pratham. First Karuna. Mokheshwari Kriyeshwari Shadheshwari Shureshwari Trivedo Bharatishwari Pramano Shashuneshwari Rameshwari Kshameshwari Pramodo Kanoneshwari Brajeshwari Brajadhipe Shiradhike Namostute. So many glorifications are there. So, Tarunamrita Dhara. Taruna means Tarun, but youth. One is Tarun, means all. Nitto, Nabu, Navayama. Krishna, Radha, both. Radha's eternal age has been fixed. Never old. What is that? 14 year, 2 month, 15 days. 14 years, 2 month, 15 days. When I am 26 or 57 days junior than Lalita. Then Lalita's age 14 years, 3 month, 11 days. So, in that way. So, Tarunamritodhara, Tarun. Maddham, Titya, Labannamritodhara, Tadupari, Labannam, Bright. Three types. Youth, attractive youth, Karuna, and Labanna, bright. Bright, right? Labanna? Effulgent. Effulgent. Ipanjana, bright, same, right? Almost. Effulgent. Effulgent form, okay. निजलज्जा संपट्टो सती परिधान कृष्ण अनुराग दित्यो अरुण भोषण प्रबल मान कंचलिकाय बक्षाच्छादन सौंदर्य कुमकुम सखी प्रणय चंदन. नाइस लैंग्वेज है, बेटर टू रीड which is explained by Bhaktivinoda Thakur. If I explain, I can translate, better to translate by their language, you know. So the Prabhupada says, श्रीमति राधिकार स्वरूप कृष्णाभिलाष पूर्णकारी महाभाव चिंता ललितादि सखीगण तहार कायोभ्य सदृश प्रकाश विन्यास. दैट आई ऑलरेडी एक्सप्लेन मीन्स व्हाट आई एक्सप्लेन बिफोर दैट इज सेम दिस मीनिंग प्रभुपाद राइट रोट दैट राधिका स्वरूप एक्चुअल फॉर्म ऑफ राधिका कृष्ण अभिलाष पूर्णकारी मीन्स कृष्णस डिजायर fulfilling Krishna's desire only. That is the sort and Mahabhav Chintamani. Always there's a diff in that thought. How to please Krishna more and more and more. No one can compare. And Lalitadi Sakhigan Tahar Kayobhya Sadisham Vaprakash Vinnas. Lalita, Vishakha, all the Sakhis means associate of Radharani. They are Kayobhya. Kayobhya means, I already explained, Kayobhya means expansion of Radharani. Krishna Sneho Abata Makhiya Pratham Purvanno Shaner লীলয়া প্রসানের জলই করুণামৃত অর্থাৎ পৌগণ্ড অতিক্রম করিয়া প্রথম কৈশোর করুণাবশিষ্ট নবযৌবন দ্বিতীয় মধ্যম মধ্যাহ্ন স্নানের জল তারুণ্যমৃত ব্যক্ত যৌবন তদুপরি স্নান অপরাহ্ন স্নানের জল লবণ্যমৃত বা পূর্ণ যৌবন. প্রভুপাদ এক্সপ্লেন লাইক দিস. You know, Krishna Sneho Abata Makhiya. Krishna's affection is near on our body. Affection. This is Prabhupada's language. Makhiya. Makhiya means near on the body. Pratham means that sun. What I explained, Pratham sun, that Karuna Amrita. And here, Krishna Sneho, Prabhupada said Krishna Sneho, means affection of Lord Krishna. You can see when she born, when she manifests first time to born in Raval, that time she closed her eyes. she never eat anything. When she ate, when Krishna gave her his remnant, that time she ate. For 3 days, there is a song written by Narottam Thakur. This Kirti Devi says, after so long time, Lord give us a very nice, beautiful baby, but baby not eating since she born. Also baby not open her eyes. Andhakonna, blind daughter. Yashoda came to see. With Yashoda, Krishna also there. Before she manifested to born and fulfill the desire of Krishna. Why I am telling so Krishna's desire? Because Krishna is, he has always affection towards a devotee. One devotee, Sutapa, who appear in the form of Abhimanyu. So Sutapa in golden age, he meditate and begging Krishna to marry to his consort. Several times Krishna refused. But finally when he looked, then he says, okay. And looks dedication of Radharani. Radharani angry, okay, I can do that, but with two conditions. One condition is, I will eat your remnant first. And I will see you first. If you are able to fulfill the two conditions, then I can do that. Therefore, you can see, 1 year, 13 days before Radharani's appearance, Krishna appeared in Gokul, and Ravel is not so far from that. And there are also two bosom friends, Nanda Maharaj Yashoda and Vishwabhanu Maharaj Kirtida, the two bosom friends. So therefore, they are coming to see, oh, Vishwabhanu Maharaj got a daughter, very nice daughter. So they want to see. But Kirtida explained like this way. Look, as you know, she is not open her eyes since she appeared here. She is not eating at all. So Narottam Thakur explained like that. Says, Lord, give me that blind son, daughter, not eating. Therefore she was lamenting, Kirtida was lamenting. When Kirtida lamenting, and Yashoda also listening because they are bosom friend, Nanda Maharaj is listening. But Krishna wants to fulfill Radha's desire. So what to do? Mother give Krishna in tight manner to her arm, because Krishna is naughty, mischievous, tight manner kept. Then Krishna, look, how to get out of the mother's arms. She looks, he looked that mother has one necklace made with mukto, means pearls, very valuable pearls. She just rip it and all the pearls on the floor. Then everybody busy to collect the pearls. And Krishna, they get chance to go to Sri Radha. And this Karuna Amrita. Says that Radharani, Krishna touched Radharani's chest. Some Puran say Krishna kiss Radharani's cheek. Whatever is, at least. As soon as Krishna touch, she opened her eyes. She saw Krishna. And then Krishna, when everybody saw it, oh, has very bright eyes, open eyes. So happy, then Krishna manifest pastime. I am hungry, please give me some food. Radha, you know, Yashoda prepared some paneer, butter, whatever milk product prepared, condensed milk prepared, very thick. So Yashoda gave Krishna that and Krishna eating that. Krishna eating happily. They want to tease Krishna in that way. You know, your this Radha not eating last 3 days anything. She is too much hungry. Give him. Krishna said, no. You know, they are actually teasing. And finally, Krishna said, okay, if you are trying to give her, says one big piece of condensed milk. Keep on the top of his tongue. Krishna keeping top of your tongue and telling, give it to him. Give it to her. And then gave it, and then Radharani started to eat it. Like this. So in that way, so Prabhupada says, Krishna Shnaho Abhata Makhiya Pratham Bapurvanna Shane Lilaya. Pratham means that born, then Paugonda means that baby, then child, then in that way growing the Krishna's. And you know this, there is a Varshan, you know, swing festival. Actually first swing made by actually Vishwabhanu Maharaj in Varshana. Golden swing, Sarana swing festival. Then all the Sakhis together, you know, all the Sakhis surrounding this village, you know. Lalita Sakhis, Muchanga, Sudevi Sakhis, different Sakhis have different village. They used to be together. They used to play together. There is there is an explanation like this. Chola chale, chola means swing. Chola chale re. In that way, they're just chanting according to their language. So in that way, Krishna and Radha, this kiss, they kept together and swing festival. In that way. Then, second son, Nivishtam Prema Vaichitra Vichavina Sanet Jali Karanamaya Arthur Pogon Lila Evam Pratham Koisha Karanam Madham Ba Madham Sanet Jal Tarun Namritama Bhakta Jovan means full Bhakta Jovan means like a teenage. And Tadupadi Snan, when a third snan, he said, Aparanna Snaner Jal Lavanna Mritam Purna Jauvan. Absolute youth, Purna Jauvan, Lavanna, effulgent, plus absolute, Purna, absolute youth. Kaikunaje Boyash Rub Lavanna Uai Trivida Snan Jal. Kaikunet. Kaik means bodies, gun means quality, bright, attractive, effulgent, youth, middle, you know, then youth, and childhood, then youth, then absolute youth, all these, the three type of chauvan, three type of snanjal, and bathing water. Basan divido, adhavasan, now, adhovasan or uttariyavasan. Adhovasan lajjaru. अधवसन मीन्स इट इज कमिंग बॉटम अधवसन इट इज अ लार्ज जार कवरिंग ऑल द सेम वो श्यामपट्ट और नील ब्लू इज एन एनी वे दिस इज ऑलरेडी ओवर 30 वी कैन टॉक अबाउट दिस टुमारो बिकॉज राधा दत्त इज हेवी टू मच एक्सप्लेनेशन ऑफ भक्तिविनोद ठाकुर एंड श्री श्रील प्रभुपाद सो आई विल ट्राई टू डिस्क्राइब विथ माई बेस्ट एबिलिटी बट अगेन आई एम टेलिंग यू माई फर्स्ट लैंग्वेज इज नॉट संस्कृत इज नॉट इंग्लिश बट आई एम ट्राइंग माई बेस्ट वे टू डिस्क्राइब द ट्रांसलेशन वॉट एवर आचार्य भक्तिविनोद ठाकुर एंड श्रील प्रभुपाद कंपोज So if I do any mistake, please excuse me. And if my explanation make you happy, please and at least bless me. I can do it better, best manner. Thank you very much. Hare Krishna.